Steady there, wasn't Shireya?
But he didn't go for power, he just went for accuracy. It was a lovely return from Valdano, but it's Maradona who gets in with the left foot and equalizes just about 10 minutes before half time.
Atención a Diego Armando Maradona, que se ha llevado el balón ya dentro del área. Atención a Maradona, el centro, y vaya ocasión que acaba.
Sabor agridulce para Uruguay, porque empezó ganando en el minuto 4, gol de Antonio Zamendi.
De hacer falta la selección uruguaya, se marchó bien ahora Maradona de Ramos, posteriormente hicimos más problemas.
Me parece que va a ser Maradona quien dispare también.
Pues ahí está Maradona en ese lanzamiento a puerta que se ha estrellado en el travesaño, sensacional Diego Armando Maradona. Vaya ocasión, ahí le tenemos de nuevo a despejar, lo vemos repetido. Y cómo la pelota ha terminado tan...
Es en su juego, muy conservadores. La ventaja la tiene Argentina, por la sencilla razón.
Vamos a ver ahí esa situación. Puruchaga, le tocó muy bien ahora para Justi. Diego Armando Maradona esperando el balón, intentando arrancar desde muy atrás, perseguido por Barrios. Maradona para Batista. Intenta penetrar también por el centro, Argentina, es muy difícil. Buruchaga para Valdano. Valdano, atención a esa pelota que ha quedado suelta. Y Pasculi acaba de conseguir... Hacia el segundo. Paz, lo perdió. Sale Maradona, que ha conseguido perfectamente jugar ahí con Pasculi, que puede ese balón Maradona, lo hace con Barrios y terminó robando Justi para Diego Armando Maradona, otra vez saliendo perfecto de ese marcaje sobre Barrios. Ahora el que le entraba era Pereira, posteriormente iba...
Ahora en este segundo tiempo, por lo menos en sus primeros minutos, es que qué buena escapada de Maradona, peligro para Uruguay.
Vamos a ver a Maradona dentro del área, ha superado también a Barrios. Qué balón le ha cedido ahí
hacia atrás, no lo pudo recoger nadie, ahora sí lo ha hecho Maradona, que se marcha con verticalidad, abierto hacia la posición de Valdano, que va a encarar Alves puede conseguir el segundo. Vaya parada de Alves. Y cómo finalmente llegaba desde atrás Diego Duelo.
Beautifully, and just look at that raking pass. And he seems to have got clear again, and Valdano's waiting to finish this off. It was too easy. And here's the little man again, setting up Valdano. The game seems at the moment to be revolving entirely around Maradona. Here he goes again. They don't know what to do. The defenders are absolutely helpless. There's Maradona again, pulling it wide for Valdano. This is Burruchaga, and this is Giusti. That's a good little interchange, and Giusti's gone again, and Ruggia is in the attack once more. Maradona! Surely Valdano is following up! The back's up! Handball! Handball! They're not quick as lightning. Mind you, Maradona was too to start with. He thundered in that shot. It crashed against the bar. Now watch Jorge Valdano. That was given as hand. Valdano in the center. And Maradona. There he goes. Maradona. He's done it once again. The man they can't contain emphasizes again his worldwide reputation. Maradona. Going at them again. Brilliant run by Maradona. Fantastic goal. Unbelievable. World class in the best sense of the phrase.
mistake left in Maradona. Olaticachir made a good run, but he's offside. Maradona. Bruschaga. Oh, the back heel almost found Maradona. It did! Schumacher, another mistake. There's his Cachufo. Cachufo again. To Argentina. And a yellow card's been shown. Looked like Mateus. For the foul on Maradona. Final, but I think life has caught up with them today. Here's Valdano. Maradona appeared to be fouled on that, but he's found Giusti just the same. Bruschaga are hoping to break out with Valdano. Maradona, that's the speciality pass that they have, of just moving the ball on to the next player. Hector Henrique found Valdano, and they've got players up here. Valdano! They've got to do Nuka looks for Maradona, and he's he would have been away now. Brigel Songa. Maradona to Trobbiani. The back heel, oh brilliant, Hector Henrique. Valdano is square and unmarked. Here, Argentina. Maradona, saved by Schumacher. He's there to Maradona. Oh, they've got space here, goodness me. This is Bruce Argentina. Glad that Maradona can suddenly pick up pace. And Jakob's brought him down. His shoulder. But nevertheless, we've talked about this being a 13-man game. And energy being important at this stage, you would have thought maybe that a couple of fresh legs would have made all the difference.
He's onside. Bruschaga is blue for Argentina. Can he do it? It's there! Bruschaga has made it 3-2. Amazing scenes here. With 6 minutes to go. Maradona, Valdano, Maradona, oh, he would have got all the way, he nearly did, but hold on, the free kick will be given for the first challenge, not the one by Schumacher, but the one on the edge of the area or just outside that first prevented Maradona.
Gold, and the man who receives it is Diego Maradona of Argentina.